sir. You have to get back to the main line. Jesus! You trying to get yourself killed? Who are you?
Private Sanchez, sir. Don't worry about those Hellgas, sir. They're walking right into one of our minefields. Yeah! Dead in their tracks!
How long will the minefield hold them?
Not much longer, sir. They've been trying to find a way through all day.
You know this area, Sanchez?
Yes, sir. I've been covering the Hellgas here since the whole thing began. But I've lost comms with the forward post on the ridgeback.
Okay, Sanchez, you take point. We gotta stop the Hellgas breaking through our lines and get us out of this alive.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's see how the game sounds now. I turned it up a little bit because it's still a little quiet for me.
Open fire!
Oh god, why is that the crouch button? Uh-oh. So crouch is L2 for some reason. I guess, you know, because it's the PS2 and they hadn't learned how to make a game yet. The studio that made this went on to make the Horizon games.
I'll create a way out of here. Give me some covering fire.
I much prefer the Horizon game. Or not, I don't much prefer the Horizon games, I much prefer these games to the Horizon games. I think the Horizon games, while, like, better looking from a graphical standpoint, are not as much fun to play. Like, by Killzone 2, they had mostly figured out how to make video game work. Killzone 1 is still a little rough around the...
Get them covering fire.
Rough around the edges.
Thanks for the cover, sir. Here, take these.
Keep firing.
Well, that didn't go where I wanted it to. I don't remember this intro at all.
Let's get the hell out of here. Follow me.
I remember later levels where it's actual video game. It wasn't until like Killzone 3 that they figured out how to include color in the game though. So we got a little while to go before there's gonna be color inside of the game. this way? Nope. This way. Press X for a melee attack. Oh no, my gun is overheated.
You keep on going, sir. We'll hold this bunker.
Uh-huh.
A hell ghast is hiding in here. Clear the room with a grenade.
I wanted me to use a grenade. Oh well, I used my gun instead. See, I used the grenade that time.
Try cooking the grenade this time.
I don't want to cook the grenade. Okay, we learned how to cook with grenades. Now we're ready to kill zone.
Ah, Captain Templar! You're still alive! This building leads to the city outskirts. You'll need to cross the industries to get to HQ. Hellgast have broken through. They're already in this part of the city, so be careful. Good luck, sir.
This way. Aha. Hit efficiency 25%. Continue. I remember my dad watched me play this a bunch, and then he tried it and he couldn't figure out the two sticks thing to move and shoot at the same time.
Pleased to see you, sir. We managed to hold our position against the first attack, but we're pinned down by sniper fire. There's a sniper rifle up the water tower. We can give you covering fire while you retrieve it. Let's go! Fire! Damn it!
Is the game super framey for you? Because I'm not dropping any frames, okay.
This ladder to get the sniper rifle.
I just wanted to make sure, because I have... that I wasn't dropping frames or something on my side, at least, because... I have the football game that's currently ongoing.
The rifle will allow you to zoom in until he fills the crosshairs.
No! Not Johnson! He was only a boy!
Got the bastard! Come on, man, let's fall back to the HQ!
Okay, move!
Ambush!
This game would basically be impossible if you couldn't hear the enemies from a million miles away. It's, I mean, the end of this game is. Spoilers, the end of this game is really terrible. And it's. We'll get there eventually. But it's really, really terrible and hard. And we're gonna have to cheese it because I never figured out a way to not cheese it. That's also true for Killzone 2. The ending of Killzone 2 is also terrible. If you even like think about touching the left stick, you stop zooming out on the sniper rifle. Oh boy, what are you doing there, buddy? Boy, okay. No, you can't jump. This is a highly realistic video game, Argoose.
Keep your head down, Captain Templar. Are we pleased to see you, sir?
Oh boy.
Managed to hold our position
That's
against the
some
first
good
attack, but
checkpointing.
we're pinned down by sniper fire. There's
For
a sniper
God's
rifle
sake,
up the water
save us,
tower.
sir!
We can give you covering fire while you retrieve it. Let's go!
I keep forgetting you can sprint. So that's good. But no, you can't jump, you
The
can't
sniper's located in a building near
contextually
the
jump
shore.
over stuff.
The scope on the rifle will allow you to zoom in until he fills the crosshair.
No! Not Johnson! He was only a boy!
Oh no, not Johnson, he was only but a boy. Okay, well, at least this time I knew that there were going to be enemies there, so I didn't get lit up at first. Oh boy.
Move up! Come on! Get a move on!
I'm moving, jeez, guys. My first day at Killzone school, jeez. Got him.
Here they come. Kill them.
Oh, there's a new sniper. Okay, now let's not run into the... explosions and get ourselves killed by the falling pipe. Man, this is a big-ass pipe if I'm able to just walk through it without crouching. Or Templar is an incredibly short person. So in this game, as you might have maybe noticed, you can choose who you play as at certain point, after you unlock certain people. They got rid of that system in later games. So right now we can only have Templar that we can play as, but there are other people. The other characters have like different starting weapons and stuff. But they got rid of that concept in Killzone 2, I'm pretty sure. Or at least I don't remember it in Killzone 2 at all. What? Oh, maybe you can only vault over in certain places then? This mission is kind of having you do a little bit of everything, isn't it? Hey, I unlocked it, a trophy. Guy attacked, all right. Attacked right into my bullets.
There's more of them. Come on, quick!
I definitely remember this game being hyped up as a Halo killer back in the day, which it most certainly was not, but I still enjoyed it. Hey, victory. I was a little bit more efficient this time. Alright. Oh, right. It must be three sections, which is why it has the three pictures there for the mission or some bullshit.
Gas attack has severely compromised this area.
You're needed at headquarters. The only way to get there is through these shuttle repair bays. Inbound jet bike!
If you're noticing weird hitches in the game, that's not the stream, that's the game. Oh, Jesus. And if you didn't notice, we have regenerating health, but it doesn't regenerate your full health bar. It only regenerates a certain amount of it.
Good to see you, sir. They're all over the place, so we'll have to be careful.
And I can get rid of my pistol. You've been unlocked the reds of their eyes. Love those pitches. Those are 100% the game, too. And not the stream. Because I'm getting them on my side.
Take cover! They're everywhere!
Oh, me. Mission objective added. Oh, here we go. Destroy the Hellgas tanks. Reach ISA HQ. Hellgas tanks.
Enemy.
Ah. The hell gas tanks. And they're not very effective right now. Boy, I hate that. Apparently I'm not holding down the button long enough. There we go. You know what? I bet there's a trophy, yeah. Hey, 43% hit efficiency. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh, I was wrong about there being three sections, unless this is loading into a cutscene to end the mission. Nope, I was wrong. I will probably be wrong about many things as we play through a lot of this early shooter stuff. Once we get to the Halo series, finally, then I will be correct about a few things. We've been expecting you. If you follow me, I'll take you. Oh yeah, I'm shorter than this dude. Captain Templar is a shorty.
This way. Sarge, Captain Templar's here.
Captain Templar, glad to see you made it through alive. General Barton said you would be coming this...
Hellgast armor, closing in on your position!
Shit! Get ready, people! We have to hold them off until our vehicles get here!
Advance!
Missed. I'm wondering if I should have kept that RPG. I'm sure it's not important.
Look, Lancers.
Hey, our own tanks are here. Look at that epic tank battle. Hey, lead the way, soldier.
Clear ahead.
SMG upstairs we can use.
You know, the PS3 controller feels absolutely terrible to use.
Here it is.
I guess they're there. It feels tiny, and every time I have to click in a stick, I feel like I'm about to bust the controller in half. Okay. That it? Seems to be it. Not. Can I go out this way? Apparently by trying to leave, I triggered the next event. Look at all those guys down there.
It's this way, sir.
All right. It's getting all kinds of trophies.
Waiting for you in the command room, sir.
Hey, great. We found story. Also, achievement or trophy.
Good to see you, Yan.
You too, General. What's happening out there? Are we holding?
Well, it's impossible to tell with the comms as they are. But we're being attacked by the 3rd Helgan Army, led by a General Lente. If Helgas ships keep on flooding in with more troops, we may as well pack up right here, right now.
So much for taking them out of the sky before they land.
Yeah.
What's the latest with the SD platforms?
General Adams is trying to get them operational again, but they need complete reprogramming. I have to get up there with a security key to override the control failsafe. I'm just waiting for the damn key to arrive before I head up for the shuttle.
Any news from Earth? I mean, we're gonna need some heavy firepower to root these bastards out.
Well, as we heard, they're sending the cavalry. We just have to hold out until they arrive. Yan, I had you brought here for a reason. A mission. I was hoping you'd...
What's the brief?
We have an infield operations agent working for us behind enemy lines. A Colonel Haka.
A spy?
Infield agent, Yan, so, yeah, a spy. A few hours ago, we received intelligence saying he discovered information vital to our cause. He's joined an ISA platoon holed up in this mall, in the slums. Now, since then, we've heard nothing. We need him back, Yan, and quickly. The enemy want him too. So I think our best chance is...
A small team traveling quickly. I understand, sir. I'm on it.
No, my efficiency decreased dramatically. Okay, we still only have Templar.
For the research unit, but be careful, Yan. They're swarming in.
Oh no, the Hellgast have taken our HQ. Which, I mean, considering the last mission ended us with a fighting off a couple APCs and tanks, you know, kind of makes sense.
Secure the area. You go on ahead.
You can kinda, there's kinda color in this area. It's like a green. I mean, come on, that's a green. It's just a really, you know, really light green. Like I said, we won't really get color in this game until in Killzone until Killzone 3. I actually remember Killzone 2 being worse than Killzone 1 as far as the colors go. Like, I pretty much remember that game just being a very drab, like, brown throughout. And we got some more drab, colorless games coming up after this as well, besides Killzone. Because I'm doing the Resistance games, and I'm pretty sure the first Resistance game is basically in black and white. Okay, don't get too close to the wall, it fucks with the camera.
Kill him!
Jesus. Oh, if I were playing on, like, emulator or something, there'd probably be, like, some stuff you could do to make the game look better. We're playing on real hardware here, baby. I had to buy special bullshit in order to be able to use my PS3 at all when streaming. I mean, honestly, I think it was worth it because it gave me access to some other stuff that I really wanted to do. We'll be able to play Silent Hill. After we're done with Silent Hill 4, I plan on doing Silent Hill 1.
Billinghurst, at your service, sir. I'll help you.
Okay, great. Thanks, Private Billinghurst. Voiced by Jeff from the IT department.
Secure the area. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the pain in the ass that getting the PS3 functioning with streaming, Oh, you know what? Maybe that's just supposed to be an explosion effect shaking the screen and not the game being weird. I don't know. I don't think the PS3 has enough games to, like, make myself a full-time PS3 streamer. Like, the JRPGs I could play are only going to last me for so long. Kind of thing. But it does let me, I did want to play like Killzone and Killzone 2 and stuff, so it is letting me do that, and I'm happy about that. So,
okay, move, take him out.
Oh god. God, I almost died because I was fucking around with the secondary fire on the Hellgast rifle. I don't think I've ever noticed before that there's no background music or anything in this game. But I'm definitely feeling the deafening silence playing it on stream. what am I supposed to be doing here? Go down here. So, I found more Hellghast.
We need you at the courtyard. Follow me.
Move!
What? Oh, there they are. Man, 39%. We're back up.
The general said you'd be coming this way.
Did he?
I've been ordered to let you into the research building. The key is...
I thought that guy was gonna get shot in the head. I've got it. Don't worry, soldiers. I've earned a trophy. Kill them! They're all just running away from me. Come here. Look at this hyper advanced AI. Anyone still defending the main building is a dumbass.
Finally! Captain, I can let you into the research building now.
Go, go, go! Squad, move up! Enemy spotted! Incoming fire!
I'll tell you! What the? The MG really killed our hit efficiency, gotta tell ya. I mean, there was that time I was just kind of firing into the empty void where the enemy should have been. Oh yeah, now I have a grenade launcher pistol. Don't be so over dramatic. Got him. I don't know why I'm looking around. It's not like there's secrets in this game or anything. Oh god, I zoomed in instead of melee attacking that guy. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, we're back in control of things.
We have to take that server room. Kill them all.
Sir, we're pinned down here in the server room.
Jerks. If I remember correctly, the way it works is that the Hellghast weaponry is inaccurate but has a lot of ammo, while the ISA weapons are more accurate but don't come with as much ammo, and also ammo is harder to come by for ISA weaponry and levels.
Grab it, and we'll escort you out of here.
Come on,
General Button has set up an evac point inside the comms building.
And so, Templar obviously starts with the ISA rifle here. Luger, I think, starts with like a silenced SMG of some variety. That's pretty decent. Rico starts with a, like... I want to say a, like, LMG of some variety. And then Colonel Haka starts with a fucking Hellghast rifle. Because he's part Hellghast, you see. So apparently I picked up the key. Now we need to escape from the research building. You got. Again, even though I just said it, and I have already just, I'm falling into the old first-person shooter habits where you reload after every kill, but that doesn't quite work in this game. Because of how long the reload animations are. For the price of one. I wonder what the hell all these cheap trophies are about. Really hoping for some health from those guys. Surprise. Oh. I wonder if you can even buy PlayStation 3 controllers anymore. Because I am, quite frankly, worried that I might break this controller. I broke the first PlayStation 3 controller that came with the system. Because of how shoddily they are made.
We made it!
Let's go!
That door
Let's
leads
go.
To the comms building! We'll stay here and keep the hell gas from getting in!
Contact!
Would be really sad if I had to cancel Shooter Saturdays because I accidentally broke the fucking PS3 controller or canceled the Killzone and PS3 parts of Shooter Saturdays. We could just move on to Halo theoretically, but where'd be the fun in that? Reach the communications room. Okay, so after loading screens, it refills our health, but it doesn't refill our ammo unless we get to a new level. Then it just resets all of our weaponry. Thank you. Look at those little scamps out there camping about. Snuck up on them when they had to reload. Wow, the grenade launcher on this thing is a piece of shit. Grenade launcher, pistol, superior grenade launcher. I feel like if I step into the water here, I'm gonna die. Okay, I didn't die. But I don't know where to go. No one's been like, oh, Captain Templar, follow me. I guess maybe I go down that way, follow the water. That's not the direction I was pressing the controller. Here we go. I can just walk forward there. Okay. There we go. Now we're cooking with bullets.
Taking heavy fire.
Oh God, they snuck in behind me. I'm not sure why that grenade made me go blind for a couple seconds there, but... There was a game from the PS2 Xbox era called Pariah. It was also on PC, and I had the PC version, and... If you didn't have a patch that they put out for the PC version, every time you used a grenade, the screen would go white, and then it would just stay that way forever. So needless to say, that game is now, I'm pretty sure, unplayable because of, oh fuck. I'm pretty sure the patch is no longer findable. Because the last time I tried to play it, I had to go to some JDS site to find the patch. I'm pretty sure it's not on Steam anymore. Another game from the, like, Xbox era that I would like to play on stream someday is Advent Rising, and that is on, at least, GOG. Good old, well, it used to be known as Good Old Games. They basically, so they used to be GOG, and it stood for Good Old Games. And then they just changed it to, instead of being GOG, short for Good Old Games, I'm pretty sure they changed it to, just, being GOG instead of meaning something. Anyways, they used to specialize, and then they did a lot of modern games, specialized in, like, DRM-free old games, and they would put in, like, extra work to make sure they ran on modern systems. And they still do that to some extent. Like, that's where I got Silent Hill 4 from. So Rico starts with, Rico, one of the playable characters, starts with, like, the ISA version of this gun that is much better. Anyways, I think the point of all that was that Pariah would be cool to stream, but I don't think it's really playable anymore. No, Rico from Dumbassville, population Rico. Oh, this is where I came from, okay. Fuck do I go then? Probably reload this while I have the, oh, here we go. There's a ladder here.
What the hell? He's in the core shaft. Kill!
Good thing he just fell over dead for no reason there. I can't vault over. Not even here. I would rather not, thank you. It's been a while since the game's given me a checkpoint. here in silence while my health regenerates. Think about what I did. Is that not steps? Well, that's no good if we can't even protect our evac point.
Target in view.
Hey, there's some health.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Lock this room down. Stop him.
No, don't lock this room down. Don't stop me. Unlocked 1 versus 50. But that's for getting like 50. Wait, I think we would have passed 50 a while ago. Hey, more health. Well, I'll give him this. He was brave for coming at the guy with the giant machine gun. Oh no, they locked this room down and now I don't know where to go. Is there maybe something in this corner? Nope. Just darkness. Video game? Hello? Came in from up here, right? In that corner. I don't know where to go. Those look like video game discs. I have wondered if this game is glitchy at all. And I'm wondering if that's what happened, some kind of glitch. And it hasn't triggered the next scene. That's certainly what it feels like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know what the hell else you would do other than come in here and shoot some guys and then cutscene. Talk to General Vaughn or something. Fortunately, multiple buttons on this controller don't do anything as it is. Check a guide. Yeah, you're right. I should check a guide for sure before I just quit. And restart the checkpoint or something. Let's do that. Let me pause here. Let me bring up a guide. Or Killzone. Blah blah blah, tree of the blah blah blah. Now you're going to be trapped, you'll have to fight your way up from blah blah blah. Stay on the top area and dust for cover. Pick off hell garrison and use grenades if counted. Afterwards, exit the. Exit the room through either the left or right doors. Go down the hall. They both lead to the same, to some stairs. The fuck are you talking about, guide? I don't see any stairs. So come in here and then go through the left or right hallway. Oh wait, what? The darkness was the correct answer? Jesus.
In my hands again, Templar, if you know what I mean.
Luger, I take it you're back on active duty.
You think? Graduated 6 weeks early. It seems I have a talent.
Yeah, one of many. I was meant to meet the general here. Instead, I get a sniper.
Four snipers, actually. Vorten told me to meet you here, too. He said you'd brief me on our mission.
Our mission? Trust the general to put practicalities ahead of, well, anything else.
What do you suggest we do now?
Our mission is to recover an operations agent named Colonel Hacker. He's trapped somewhere in the slums. But the general needs this to get the SD platforms up and running again.
So let's go find him.
We did it.
Even a hint of any progress. 1 hour I've been waiting without a visit.
is it? You're about to tell me why.
I'm sorry, General. We can't do a thing without General Vaughton's security key. Without it, the central processor...
Do I need a lecture on the technical specs of these platforms? No. Because I run the damn things. General Vaughton has somehow managed to get himself lost. So we may not get the security key for some time, if at all. Surely a master technician of your caliber can find a way to bring the weapons back online.
No.
No? Do you believe in God? Or have you replaced him with some all-powerful technical device? Hmm? Well, whatever it is you pray to, I'd start praying now that Vaughton reappears.
That guy definitely seems like he's on the up and up. Yeah, spoilers, he's a bad guy. I'm gonna play as Luger. He's like a, I think he's like a traitor or something, and he helped the Hellgas get the... Okay, this is gonna be me doing my best to remember the story in this game where the story does... not fucking matter in the slightest. I think the deal is that that dude, shouty angry guy, is a traitor to the ISA. He's working with the Hellgast, and he's helping them get the orbital platforms online to take out the Earth reinforcement, is the idea. I think that's what's going on, basically. Anyways, let's get started with Luger.
These tunnels will lead us back up to the surface.
Yeah, Luger has like a silent rifle thing and a knife. Oh, that's what the circle button does. It turns things into even harder to see. Although, actually, looking at my TV and looking at this, the, like, OBS video, I think the game looks better in OBS than it looks.
Take a look.
Yep, I don't see fucking anything. I mean, I can see the guy without heat vision, so I don't know why you told me to turn that on.
Hold position and await Bravo Squad.
Cool, good thing I was trying to stealth that guy, and then someone just... Is that Templar? Yeah, okay. You have your guys with you, I guess. Couldn't remember if that was the case in this game or not.
Kill them!
I think this is more accurate than the normal ISA rifle that Templar has as well. Which really just makes Luger overall a better character than Templar.
We can get up to the train station from here. From there we can get to the park and into the slums.
Apparently it's halftime. Checkpoint reached. Oh my god, there's light. I am watching the Tennessee Titans play the Jacksonville Jaguars. The winner will go to the playoffs, and the loser will sit at home on their butt. I do believe the Titans are currently winning when I glanced over at the score.
Located themselves in the other building. We need someone to get over there and blow up the door. Luger, you're the best qualified to do it.
The charge is already on the door. You need to get across the bridge and activate it. I'll open the door part way. You'll have to crawl out.
I think because...
Go!
I think they sent someone over there to plant it, and they got killed. Oh god, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. They got killed before they could activate it, I think, is the story. I don't know. They were probably talking about it when I wasn't paying attention. Because, I mean, it's fucking Killzone. The story doesn't matter here. This is basically, I mean, the Hellgast are basically World War II Germany, and the ISA is basically World War II Europe. And, I mean, that's all there is to it. Yeah, so it was planted, it just hadn't been rigged to detonate yet. And also, despite the trash I am occasionally talking about this game, I do like it. But I talk trash about every game, even if I like it or not.
Covering fire. Keep out of sight.
Like, I think the, like, shooting and everything is a little rough around the edges, but I still think this is fun. Oh, Jesus, what the... Like, it's rough around the edges, but, you know, it's still fun. I would say the main problem with this game is the ending being truly horrific. And that goes for Killzone 2 as well, where the ending is just absolute butt. Total stank ass endings to this game and Killzone 2.
There's the park exit. Let's go.
Oh yeah, 44% with Luger. 26 kills.
We need to find Colonel Haka somewhere in the slums area. There should be an entrance in the park. And we still don't know where General Vaughton is. We must be careful. It's not going to be a walk in the park.
I should shoot you for that, Templar. What was that noise?
Some ISA coming here from the station.
That grenade went way farther than I thought it did. Hey, you died. Jeez. Who needs a sniper rifle when you have a silenced SMG, am I right? You can't ever, like, vault over barely anything. I don't know why they included it. I think we get Rico after this mission.
Requesting support. Come on, let's save him.
Come on, soldier, you shot that guy like twice and then didn't just finish him off. That's just rude. How you can see the, it's like we're in fucking Silent Hill all over again here.
Thanks. We owe you one.
Behold the power of the PS2. Alright, yep, it's 13-7 with the Titans currently winning. And Jacksonville just tried a quarterback sneak and it failed. Okay, now it's a walk in the park.
Enemy in range.
Well, I mean, yeah, I've got a sniper rifle, my man. Oh, they gave him the first down anyways, even though he definitely didn't cross the line. Oh, there they are. Enemy standing just inside of the fucking draw distance. Maybe Killzone is secretly a Silent Hill game, which is why there's all this fog here. And the Hellghast are actually the Silent Hill monsters. I just said the Hellghast are all Silent Hill monsters, and who else have we seen? We've got Templar, who could be a figment of Luger's imagination.
This is Tac Air 4 to any forces in the park area.
This is Captain Templar. Go ahead, son.
I'm trying to take out a Hellghast command dropship. It's grounded close to you, but it's protected by two anti-aircraft guns. If I get close, they'll shred me.
Understood. We'll clear the way for you.
Good luck, sir.
Great. Now we need to take out the other one. Cleared. Take it away.
Roger that, Captain. Here I come.
Nice work, son. But we've got company. Can you help?
Sorry. I dropped everything I had. You could try one of the guns you captured. They pack a punch.
Target in view.
No time to waste.
4x4x4. Oh, that reminds me, I have to sync my trophies after I'm done playing. Otherwise, PlayStation Network won't know that I've unlocked all these trophies. They'll just be trapped on my PlayStation 3 for all eternity. Oh, park exit to the shopping center. The Van Hallgate Station is that way. Probably go through that hole in the fence there. Oh, or not. Gotta step a little bit closer to it, apparently. I don't think the sudden level ends are going away anytime soon.
You have much time for, fun during your training?
What? Like beach volleyball and cocktail parties?
No, I mean, did you make any new friends? And...
Are you asking me if I got laid?
What? No. Jeez, I just...
What's that?
What's what?
That.
Shit. Okay. Any ideas?
These won't touch it.
Uh-huh.
And there's no way round.
Okay, just keep your head down.
Yeah, motherfucker! Come and get it while it's hot! Shit! Take the left flank!
That's Rico. Machine gun has a RPG on it, I think.
Stop them at any cost.
He's good yet.
I reckon you've heard about Vaughton being captured.
Nope.
He's being held captive in the gatehouse on this tier.
Well, let's get going then.
Well, that's some bad UI. You can just see the G coming out of the objective bar there. Right there. You can just see it coming out of the objective bar. Just a little bit. No, bad. Hell gas. No heavy machine gun for you.
Keep it coming.
Fuck off, Rico.
Should take care of them. Now let's get Vaughton.
Yes, let's get Vaughton indeed.
General. General, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Jan, did you get the security key?
Right here, sir. But the command base is lost.
What's the situation out there now?
Messy. We had trouble getting here. If it hadn't been for this guy...
Sergeant Rico Velasquez, sir.
Well, Sergeant, it seems these two owe you,
It's the enemy who owe me, not these two. The Hellgas scum wiped out my entire platoon, and they'll be paying off that debt in blood for as long as I breathe, sir.
I see. Well, a useful man to have at your side, Jan?
Absolutely, sir.
Sergeant, how would you like to join Captain Templar and Shadow Marshal Luger on a mission of great importance to the war?
An assassin?
Shadow Marshal.
This mission, it's gonna hurt the Hellgast.
Very much so.
I'm in.
Okay. I'll go up to General Adams on the SD platform as planned. You three. Find Colonel Hacker and get him to me as soon as possible.
Shadow Marshal Luger. Killzone TM. Stick with Luger. I think they were going for, like, stylized, kind of like...
We need to find a way deeper down into the slums to locate Colonel Hacker.
No point in trying the damn elevators. They hardly ever work even before the attacks.
You know, kind of like a stylized, like, grainy war type, you know, like war footage type feeling with... with the cutscenes, but, you know, they don't exactly work. Not going. That doesn't help. Oh, here we go.
This door's stuck. It won't budge.
We'll take the staircase and meet you downstairs.
Because there's like a weird like film grain to the entire game that you can't turn off. It's noticeable on the stream, maybe. Yeah, fuck it. Well, that's what I get for trying to be fucking stealthy. That failed miserably. That didn't work at all. Great effort, he says.
Hey, what are they doing up there?
Good job, Scout.
Send reinforcements. Right between the eyes.
Wonder if there's achievements for, or a trophies for beating the game with the different characters. If I were a video game developer, that's what I'd do. Because who wants to play as fucking Colonel Haka? He's the worst. At least Luger, Templar, and Rico have good weapons. That was terrible again. Got him. I remember playing through most of the game as Luger when I played it back in the day. Although, I mean, I, like I said, I played this a bunch on the PlayStation 2. I probably played through it with like most of the levels as most of the characters. I think I had to do the final mission as like Rico or Templar though.
Damn, the door is jammed. Luger, get up there and see if you can get around behind this door. We'll look for a way to rejoin you.
I think there might be slightly branching path type stuff as well, because like I don't think that little vent that I crawled through, I don't think like Rico can go through that, and I don't think either one of them can climb up there like Luger just did. I don't really remember Haka adding anything to the game, though. The Kriko obviously gets you the RPG slash...
What the hell?
LMG combo, and... You know, Templar has... generic assault rifle. Nope, impossible.
Enemy in range.
Here's Rico. Rico, how are you gonna make me do all the hard work? Come on, man. Great, we found the mall. Waypoint Arcade. Hey, 53%. Our accuracy is improving. Also, we got an achievement. Short controlled bursts. That's probably for getting our accuracy over a certain percentage. Nope. He is not.
They must have taken Hacker to the slums on the other side of the mall. We need to move fast. Hold fire.
Templar and Rico are in the later games, but I don't think, or at least, like Killzone 2 and Killzone 3, none of these guys are in Killzone Shadowfall. But I don't think Luger and Haka are in any of the later games. Maybe I'm wrong. Yep, that's me. Eagle Eye Luger is what they call me. The Shoehorn King. Royal Shoehorns for pauper prices. Oh god, I probably shouldn't be reading shopping mall signs while I'm getting shot at. Prudent Savage, Interplanetary Specialties. That guy was Planet Yummy. Burger Invasion, I want to go here. Apparently. You know, the graphics were just so advanced for the PS2 that they couldn't render them in color. You know, same thing with Killzone 2, like, the graphics were just so advanced, they couldn't add color to it. Well, that's just rude. Putting the heavy machine gun right next to the Planet Yummy sign, where I'm obviously going to be distracted by the burger. $1.50 or whatever fake ass future money we're using here. Well, wicked. Yeah, I don't think I've ever paid attention to any of the signs in this place. Nixon. Right thing. Oh man, there's another Planet Yummy. There's another Well Wicked as well. Barky Bars! Resby! Kiwi Smoothie! That's exactly what I want to get. Ooh, the meat and pork! Kiwi Smoothie, that's exactly what I want to get out of a fucking vending machine. Morganson Appliances. Squeaky.
Come on,
while they're distracted, looking at the shopping mall signs. Get them. Oh, apparently that was it. 38% that time. No bueno that time.
I reckon they've tried to get the spy out of here through the sewage outlet. It's the quickest way out.
Flip it into the staircase.
Thanks, sir. Sorry we can't join you, but we'll hold this street for as long as we can.
An ISA guy. Let's not shoot the ISA guy in the head. But you know, it has not given me ammo for my gun in a while. Oh, jeez. Want to use the enemy guns. Enemy guns are bad. And the silenced SMG is so good. You know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of the one of the weapons in like Halo ODST, I think, where you had a silenced SMG. Oh, Jesus. They got me. Jesus, I can't see anything.
Thanks, sir. Sorry we can't join you, but we'll hold this street for as long as we can.
Apparently this is a burst fire pistol. Try to preserve a little bit of SMG ammo and such. Okay, let's avoid getting sniped this time. Okay, well, I did not avoid getting sniped that time. I could not even fucking see the sniper. Jesus Christ.
I reckon they've tried to get the spy out of here through the sewage outlet. It's the quickest way out.
Okay, we've got more burst fire pistol ammo this time.
Let them have it!
Shit! Ambush!
Grenade!
Helga!
Oh, fuck! Oh, right, you can't move and fucking sniper rifle at the same time. There he is. Okay. Let's do this again. Third time's the charm, is what they always say. There we go, got him. And we've preserved my ammo. Hey, we've reached a checkpoint. All right. Jesus. You know, now that we're back outdoors in more open environments, the game seems to be having more issues. Oh, geez. I think the developers may have been a little too ambitious.
MG! Luger! Scale this cable and see if you can take out that MG!
Sure thing, boss. Sometimes it feels like bullets kind of land, you know, near an enemy and they just kind of die. Currently 13-16 with the Titans just barely winning. Can't even get in there to get more ammo. Oh well. Yeah, I totally believe you guys would be able to hold off any amount of hell gas. Better take this grenade launcher just in case.
Thank you.
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Okay, don't know why that happened, but whatever. Healer.
Incoming.
Okay, we got standard ISA rifle now. In case you're wondering, the reason why I got rid of the grenade launcher is because it was not shooting anymore. And I do not know why. Yeah, I mean, there are definitely a few, problems with this game. Okay, well, we found the cutscene.
Make sure he's okay.
Oh, God.
What is it?
Motherfucking filthy little piece of shit!
He's a Hellghast.
Was a Hellghast.
Hold it! Rico, door cover.
Fuck you.
Rico!
I don't know why they're surprised that the spy with the Hellghast is a Hellghast.
You Hellghast?
Half Hellghast, half human. I don't want to fucking imagine how that works.
And you know who we are?
I imagine you're here to take me away.
Your name's Hecker. Whose side are you on, Hecker?
My side.
Shit. We'll see what side he's on when I've got this baby shoved up his papa's.
Yes, Hellghasts are basically just humans slightly changed to survive on the planet Helgen.
General Vaughton has been found. He's on his way up with a security key as we speak.
Well, that's something. Have everything prepared for his arrival.
Stay close to him. Try to figure him out. He seems to be hot for you.
Get over it, Yan.
Yeah.
All right. Think that's the last part of that mission, and then we'd be on another one? If that's the case, then I think we'll probably call it here this evening. Killzone TM. Yep. Now I have to select a character and then I can exit out of here. Let's do Luger.
We're clear to lift off in 5, General. You and your men will be up on the platform in 15.
All right. Our instructions are to get Hacka off Vecta as soon as. That means heading for the fortress and putting him on the next shuttle out of here.
The fortress, huh? We're gonna need a boat. We'd better head for the docks.
Great. Seasickness. It's bad enough having to look at this mutant's face all day.
Well, those of us with even remotely developed minds rise above the frailties of the flesh and cope with it.
It's lucky for you that you hold some vital shit in your head, you bald fuck. Else I'd rip it right off and shove it
enough!
Up your...
Enough! Rico! Hacka! Play nice.
Like I said, Rico is a dumbass.
I see storm clouds on the horizon.
We have company.
They have a tank. Take cover.
I'll take them on.
Yeah, Rico will literally never chill. Ever. Alright, so yeah, that was Killzone. We'll be back with more Killzone next week, of course. We're gonna call it there for the evening, though. Let me stop the recording.